Hello guys, my name is Chano SK and today I would like to share you very very vital information about how to create a transport request and after that how to release the transport request from development to quality. So quality assurance. So that I am going to share you right now and see guys, initially I will create a company and after that I will create one company transport request and after that I will show you how to release the transport request from development to quality assurance. See guys, this is the command field and see, type down here OX15 transaction code. This is the creation of the company code transaction and just click enter and click new entries and see now my company is 777 and 777 company I am creating just now. And see, in the street box you can type down anything. So this is my street box XYZ and post box number, that is 56007, and postal code is also same for me. And you can type down anything over there. And city Bangalore, and country is India. So my country is India, and language is English, and currency is INR. So guys, now I am saving the, and now I am just saved. So this is the transport request, and now I am creating the one transport request over here. So this is the creation of a company 777 and save it. So this is the transport request. Right now I'm saving the transport request from this place to another place. See, this is my old transport request, and copy paste over there. So this is my transport request and save it. So just now I created one transport request. Now I will show you how to import this transport request from development to quality assurance, that I am showing right now. See, this is the transaction code is SC09 or SC010. See, first what I have done, so for that I will generally created one transport request, and after that I will show you how to release the transport request from development to QA. For that this is the transaction ID. So this is the transaction code SC10 or SC09, you can use it. So type SC10, just click enter. So this is the display button, you can click over here. So here these are the all transport requests, these are the customizing request, and control F and paste over here about. See, this is the earlier transaction number that I am pasting over here, and click enter. So this is my transport request, creation of company code 777. So now click this button. So now click this button and see, this is the release means we are releasing transport request from development to QA. So development to QA, click this button. So already moved, so already released. Okay, now I will show you how to import the task from development to QA. So here task is nothing but transport request. So I will showing how to move the task from development to QA. How to import the task from development to QA. See, the transaction code for that is SCC1, enter. So this is the quality assurance. Quality assurance, my client is 150. For development, my client is 100. So now I'm copying the my client 150. So this is the quality assurance. So paste over here. And this is the transport request I'm importing. So where is my transport request? So this is the transport request. Control C. So this is the world one. Just paste over there. So this is the my transport request. This is client. So this is the client, and click include request subtos and click test runs. So these are the mandatory things, and start immediately. So it will show some error because this is only one system. That's the reason it's showing error. So ignore that one, and this is just for demo perspective. So I'm showing. So here we have done how to import the task. Task is nothing but this one, this transport request from development to quality assurance, that was done. And thank you very much for watching this video, and do not forget to subscribe my videos for more videos. Thank you.